You are weary from your travels, but mesmerized at the sight of Baldur's Gate. Not only a town of myth and legend, but also a place where one can find fame and fortune round every corner. It is night as you enter the city. You soon discover that the night holds danger as well. And in an instant, that danger is upon you.
Easy pickings, eh, Karn?
Indeed. Let's see what our little ambush has won us.
Halt! Who goes there?
It's the Watch.
Let's get out of here!
Yes, but take the gold. Leave the rest for the Watch.
Drawn by a haunting voice, you come to the Elf Song Tavern. It is a small place, filled with a motley assortment of patrons and grisly trophies. There, the haunting voice is all around you, and the patrons are silent as the song washes over them. One by one, they all seemed lost in its call.
Beautiful song, isn't it? I've heard her sing 100 times, and each time it still moves me. It's the spirit of an elven woman. No one truly knows. Sounds like members of that new thieves... Well, no one knows where their guild hall is. I'll wager they've been using them to move around Baldur's Gate. Well, there's a gate to the sewers in the cellar... Well, there's a problem with that. Well, we've had to lock up the cellar because of the horde of rats that suddenly... The door to the cellar's locked, so you'll need to get the key from Ethan over in the corner there. Luck be with you.
This isn't the place for that.
Welcome, friend. I saw you come in. Now, I do. We locked the door to the cellar once the rats started swarming around down there. Are you sure it was the rat problem? I overheard your conversation with it. Well, if the thieves won't keep you from... The smallest one's the length of my arm. Huge rat. All right, then.
This isn't the place for that.